friend of the team who just passed away, as all you probably know. We're going to go out there and do it for him. Whenever we want to let down, we ain't going to let down. We're going to go that extra push for him, and we're going to bring it home for him. That's all I got to say.
Because we're a better team, we've worked harder, and we've set a very clear goal for ourselves. So I know the Imlay City community will be with you. My wishes will be with you, and let's celebrate. Thank you. There are no losers now, only winners.
From a song up in our locker room at school, I think it's real fitting for a big playoff game like this. I'm in the spotlight as I walk the wire. My feet are frozen and my heart's on fire. What do I do if my dreams come true? What will I do if my dreams come true?
A long tradition of fine football players from the days in the 30s when we used to kick Lapeer on Thanksgiving Day to the 40s when Al Doro played here and went on to become All-American quarterback at Michigan State. Doug Mason in the early 50s, who went on to Hillsdale to become All-American quarterback at Hillsdale. The years that I played in the late 50s when we were league champ 4 years in a row, up into the 60s when we had a player by the name of Chester Markle, who went on to become the NFL's leading scorer and rookie of the year for the Green Bay Packers.
Coach, say something to us in your native tongue.
Go Spartans.
It's been a good season so far, and tomorrow is not our goal. Tomorrow is just in our way, so we'll take
tomorrow. This team, I've heard this so many times before, this cliche, we're gonna go out there and give them a good game. We're not gonna go give them a good game. We're going out there to win the game. For the state regional championship, Region 3. Yes. This will set history for Imlay City.
I guess I didn't prepare for a speech either, but I'll tell you what, I have a lot of really great memories of the football players. They start off, they have to learn what side of the line to get on and what a three-point stance is. Whatever there is, they're never had a group of more eager guys that worked harder, and I'm amazed how well they're doing. And this town is going to be extremely proud of them tomorrow, and just wait till all those people get in the Silver Dome, and it's going to be for real, and you're going to be there.
30 years since I've watched high school football, or have been watching high school football in Imlay City, and I want to tell you, this is the best high school football team in Imlay City has ever had right here. How many times have you heard the saying, I had a dream? I had a dream. Ball!
baloney. This ain't a dream anymore, folks. This is reality.
Tiger is the thrill of a fight, rising up to the Thank you.